offside. It came to center, and then backhand, or Perry would have had a wide open. Now Parros drops the gloves. Rips Jackman's helmet off.
Parros is going to get a penalty here, guys, I think by himself.
Because
Jackman made a smart play here. Just back away.
Yeah, he did.
Well, the Sporting News recently ranked Parros as the fourth smartest man in sports. Now, he's from Princeton.
Yep. Does so a lot for charity, too.
Yeah, he's a very smart individual.
Yep.
But his club did not need him to go to the box at this point.
Well, Parros, you know, he jostles with Jackman, and he knows that Jackman's a tough guy, and Jackman will fight guys. But in that position, Barrett Jackman plays 22 minutes a night, and there's no need to fight George Parros in this situation. So Jackman kind of lures him in there. Everybody in the league knows that Jackman doesn't shy away from any fights. Everybody, look at the fingers right here. Oh, he's... Look at that. Ow. Oh, on the Exmo replay. Phenomenal.